27-year-old Christopher Antone is charged with aggravated assault tonight. Johnson City Police said officers pulled over a car yesterday. Antone, they said, was a passenger. There was a warrant for his arrest, officers said, 4 days before. Emergency crews transported a woman to the hospital for injuries to her face after she said she was hit with a water meter cover. Police arrested Antone for the assault and placed his bond at $25,000.